Alright guys, DNA's back again.
Yep.
Streets of Rage 2, let's play a game, bro.
I'd love to show you a cover, but there is no cover, because I downloaded this on Xbox Live. That's my friend's score. So yeah, hey. This is one of the best well-known games for the arcades and such in the 80s. It was on Genesis. You've probably heard of it. From Sega, from Backbone Entertainment. Yeah. I'd love to show you the title, but there is no title. Alright, yeah.
It's made by Sega Vintage.
Hop into it. Okay, so it's 8.
Well, just so you know, he's doing a difficulty.
Very easy.
And yeah,
there's the title, by the way. You know, it's all awesome.
And ooh, he's...
as per usual, the hard drive. Fuck yeah. Yeah, look at all these characters. Holy shit. All four of them.
Ooh, black guy.
Black man. Girl. Cool white guy. And steroid man.
Black guy!
No, black. Actually, you know what? Yeah, black guy.
Damn, really cool, guys. Watch. Sorry for the bad graphics, but...
That's what the game's made, man.
Yeah, that's how the game's
made. It's not
made
for Xbox. These are the best graphics. This is considered the best graphics of the game. Alright, I'm trying to remember the game here. This guy has a sprint attack not many others have. Okay, that's not psycho. Yeah, beat you up, people. Yeah.
How much did it cost?
I don't know. Not sure.
Well, on Xbox Live Marketplace, you would buy it. It cost about...
I don't know. 600, 1200?
About 600 Microsoft points.
Take that, scumbag. Shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, see, I raped his back of his head. Sorry, I got bored. Okay. Take that, scumbag.
What is that?
That's a knife. You shank people. That's right. Back when you could shank people and people loved it, and they didn't freak out about blood or anything. Bitch. Cunt sausage. You guys pick up apples. Bitch. I hate this man so much.
Cunt sausage.
Yeah, you can also throw objects using X and A. Oops, did we do that right? There you go. I shanked him in the face. Yeah, take it. Yeah. I'm awesome. Yeah, scumbags. And yeah, we're obviously gonna encounter our little mini boss here.
You ever beat this game?
Yeah, a lot of times. Like a whole shitload of times, to be exact.
You ever beat it with all the people?
Yeah, beat it with everybody. Shut up, Jack. I hate you. You're inferior to me. Yeah, Y is your special move, and X is your basic attack. Yeah.
We're only on 3 minutes.
Yeah, this game's pretty short, actually. Yeah. Scumbag. Yeah, tackle attack. Love that move. Oh, the special attacks actually take career health. Did you see the health bar? Goes down a bit if you hit somebody. The offensive.
Just so you guys know, sorry, cut you off, but
yeah, it's alright.
Just so you guys know, if you guys are wondering why, like questioning, like why are these guys showing us these games that we don't even know about? It's because we're basically you might not know about. We're basically trying to encourage you to buy new games.
Those are awesome.
Because you might not like the game. You might have heard of it before. You might not like it. And then you might see us playing it. And then you might be like, ooh, that's cool, because you saw the gameplay.
Yeah, like Vanquished, which game we're going to do later.
Yeah, we're going to do a game called Vanquished.
Which not many people have heard about.
Up next.
Made from Platinum Games, which are pretty cool. He's a pretty cool guy. They kill robots and he doesn't afraid of anything. Alright, bitch. That's my attack. I beat a hooker to death. From a black guy, deal with it. The guy wasn't serving at the bar because I'm black. You know how it is. And I was underage. Taking a compliment. Ah, yeah. Chuck Norris over here. Think he's hot shit. Yeah. Tackle attack. Pwned. Which is a taunt button.
How many stages are there?
I think there's 8. It's not. It might. Who knows?
Did you say there's three stages?
No, dude, I'm fine. There's 8 stages in total, pretty much. But, I'm not gonna show you all of them. Just enough so you get a general idea of the game. And these fuckers are on motorcycles.
Well, there's 8 stages, but we're gonna show you about a couple of them. We're not gonna show you 3. All 8.
Yeah, if we get to them.
If we can get to them, yeah.
If we can. Die, scumbag. And that guy, his name was Storm, and he died. And not to be confused with X-Men Storm. Bitch! Yeah, they explode. Like, a lot. So much so that I think that this was directed by Michael Bay.
Can you pick those up?
The gold? Yes.
No, bro.
Motorcycle? No. Yeah, money. Save the environment. Stop using motorcycles and shit. That looks like some guy. Yeah. I'm about to fight this sort of samurai.
Alright.
Not sure if he's exactly samurai. Yeah, this guy right here. Shit, missed him. That was one epic battle. I headbutted him to death.
Alright, guys. After this stage is done, we're gonna leave. But...
yeah.
Because... it's like a certain time. It can't be over 10 minutes, and we don't want that to happen because we'll have to cut certain things short.
Which we don't want to do that anyway.
I don't want to do that for you guys, but there's total 8 stages. Ant DNA, most likely known as A. Mm-hmm. He beat it with all the people, which is 4. There was 4 people, the 2 guys and the black guy and the girl. The 3 guys and the girl.
Black guy, regular guy, and steroids man.
And girl.
Yeah,
and so when this is done,
poor slash ho slash.
Get Microsoft points.
Get some friggin' Microsoft points. Ask your parents for money. And for love of God, buy this game. It's just some awesome.
Go to, Xbox Turkey. Live. Turkey.
Ooh, yeah, I'll eat it later. Come on. Is that fried chicken? Because I'm a black guy.
Yeah, it's fried chicken.
That must have it. Bitch.
It's, go to, the Xbox Live Marketplace.
For great truth.
Go to games and search.
Ask for Streets of Rage.
Go to S. And look for Streets of Rage 2.
Yes, this is awesome. If you haven't done this,
thanks for watching.
Yeah.
And see you guys later. DNA out.
Metal.